With the avian flu epidemic plaguing Asia, Thailand has lost more than 2.7 billion baht in revenue from export of poultry products such as fresh chicken and duck. Since July 13, 2006, CPF Thailand Public Company Limited, or CPF, as a leading agro-industrial and food conglomerate of Thailand, in collaboration with the Department of Livestock Development, Ministry of Agriculture and Cooperatives, have set up a project to promote raising poultry that are free from avian influenza. This is based on the compartmentalization principle of the World Organization for Animal Health, or OIE. The compartmentalization system refers to one or more establishments with a distinct avian influenza free health status, according to the hazard analysis and critical control point for avian influenza, with emphasis on biosecurity management within the agency and other related enterprises, along with surveillance and control measure to protect animals from avian influenza. Compartmentalization system from full range food processing industry includes compartment for feed mill plant, compartment for breeder farm, compartment for hatchery, compartment for broiler farm, compartment for poultry processing plant. The four major components of compartment management are as follows. First, best practice on biosecurity rely on HACCP, or hazard analysis of critical control points for avian influenza. Second, disease surveillance within farm and the buffer radius of 1 kilometer around the farm, as per regulation of the Department of Livestock Development. Third, notifiable avian influenza disease control measure within farm and the buffer radius of 1 kilometer around the farm, as per regulation of the Department of Livestock Development. And fourth, traceability throughout the food chain, starting from feed mill to food processing plant. CPF has incorporated these four major components in the compartmentalization principle, starting from farm management, feed mill plant. CPF feed mill screens and selects quality raw materials that are processed with heat treatment in a closed production system to ensure CPF feeds are clean, hygienic, and pathogen-free. Poultry feeds are transported in our special designed trucks. The vehicle must go through disinfectant procedure prior to loading. The hatchery. CPF hatchery implements the same food safety standard as the processing plant. Hatching eggs, day-old poultry, are transported in closed evaporative cooling trucks with the approval of the Department of Livestock Development. Thus, it is assured that hatching eggs, day-old poultry, are healthy and disease-free. Breeder farm and broiler farm. Farm layout is designed with poultry growing area fully segregated from the living quarters of the personnel. Poultry are raised in an enclosed evaporative cooling housing unit using computerized system. Software will automatically manage inside environment to adjust ventilation, temperature, feed, and water. Thus, there is no need for worker to enter into the housing unit. All data is real-time and can be reviewed and traced back at all time. If and when personnel have to enter into the housing unit, they have to first sanitize hands and boots. Personnel and visitors have to be disinfected and also shower shampoo and change into clean outfits provided before entering into growing area. All equipment and vehicles entering into farm area must go through disinfectant procedure. There is pest and rodent control program to prevent possible spread and contamination of diseases from these carriers. Disease surveillance program is carried out on farm and buffer radius of 1 kilometer as per regulation of the Department of Livestock Development, especially broiler and meat duck grower farms. Prior to catching and transporting poultry to the processing plant, animals are inspected by veterinarian to ensure they are healthy and free from any harmful residuals. This process is also required for the approval by the Department of Livestock Development for movement of the animals. After receiving approval, poultry must be handled with care to minimize stress and fright according to animal welfare standard. Global positioning system is used in monitoring the transport of poultry from farm to processing plant to track the routing and travel time. This measure enhances food safety and animal welfare standards of the company. Poultry processing plant. Only compartmentalization farm raised broilers are sent to approved biosecurity meat processing plant based on the hazard analysis and critical control point for avian influenza to ensure quality and food safety for consumers. CPF seeks to gain acceptance and confidence for buyers worldwide for its disease-free chicken and processed products. CPF also places importance in continuous training and development of human resources to ensure standardized work procedures and business sustainability. With stringent adherence to the compartmentalization system of integrated poultry farming and food processing, CPF is the first poultry producer in the world that establishes compartmentalization to produce avian influenza-free poultry and meet the rules and regulations of the Department of Livestock Development and international standards. Poultry products under the CP brand are safe, hygienic, disease-free, and environmental friendly. CP poultry products truly meet all definition of food safety.